मेरा नाम अनुज कुमार है, मैं पटना में रहता हूँ। तो ये हम लोग के जीतू अमन जो भाई है उनसे मिली है।
तो भाई लोग, आप लोग देख रहे हो, ये हमारा भाई है। हम लोग लोकल ही हैं। हम लोग एक्चुअली घूमने आए थे अपने पाको मित्र के साथ, ही इज़ देयर। तो इन दोनों भाइयों ने मिला और अच्छा खासा बात किया। इन्होंने बताया कि अच्छा लगा कि आप अपने दोस्त को हमारे पटना शहर घुमा रहे हो। तो मैंने भी बोला आप लोग भी कुछ करो और ऐसे ही घुमाते रहो और अपना पटना का नाम करते रहो। जय बिहार।
जय
You can see, and I'm surprised because I didn't expect a lot of speed. I think so long, or maybe the first time when, no, like second time when you can fish in India. This is the best. The mom may, I don't know how, but you can see. Fish is good for health, right?
Yes, and good for digest also. It's very soft for digestion.
Flavor is different. I never tasted this before, I think. It's like, well, I'm afraid of the bones. Yeah, it's soft, it's well cooked, and it has the Indian flavor. You can see some water there. The mom is amazing.
You didn't eat because this one is the river fish and you ate in the sea, ocean fish.
This is the river fish.
Yeah, that's the different. In ocean fish is the different one.
And this is not salted.
Yeah, this one is not salty because salt is available in ocean, only sea. In salt is available only in sea. We cannot find salt in the river or lake or pond because these water are the pure water. But in ocean water is not a pure. You cannot drink that one.
Yeah.
So that's the difference.
I'm liking it. Thank you for your mom. Today it's rainy again, but now we could went out of pond because the rain stopped. But still we have in this Iricho. Veronica, I think.
Yes.
And we are in the same road, boring road,
yes,
from yesterday. But now we're no more. We are going to the tallest Mahatma Gandhi statue in India. From there, we're gonna walk 5 kilometers and enjoy the view from Ganga. If we had the chance, Aman will swim in the Ganga.
No.
Yeah. Let's see what happens.
Yeah.
We just came here. This is the tallest Gandhi statue in India. But sadly, it's closed. Everything is closed now. But Delhi is open. I don't know why Aman is talking. We'll try to open here. It's closed.
Huh?
It's closed. Closed. Gate is closed. You work here? You work here? You want to get in? Open the door.
Open, eh?
Open, open.
कल खुलेगा।
यू कैन ओपन?
नहीं नहीं, ओपन हो गया, कल खुलेगा। कल?
कल?
हाँ।
व्हाट कल? यू वांट टू गेट इन अंदर?
6 तारीख।
6 डे?
हाँ, 6 डे।
1 वीक?
हाँ।
इफ यू ओपन, लेट्स गो इनसाइड। यू टॉक टू द पुलिस, तू बोलो हिंदी पुलिस,
हाँ,
तू अंदर, बोलो बोलो।
क्यों नहीं खुलेगा?
बाइक?
बाइक नहीं, साइकिल।
बाइसिकल कहाँ? तुम कहाँ? गंगा रिवर। आई सिट देयर। लेट्स गो। He left. So planes are working right now, but the places here are closed. Chalo. Crossing again in the street. We have to walk in the middle of the street. I think there is a church. Aman said we're going to Ganga River. You can see many people. There's a mosque there. So these fishes are from the river. Sweet water fish. This is garbage, but cows eat that. And animals, other animals. Look, there's a market over there. Look, this is India. Look. Okay. No option but wait. I don't know where is Ganga River in this street. I don't see it yet. Look, I think this is an abandoned building. I'm not sure, but it looks a little bit creepy. People live there. They just go inside, they install themselves there, they just live there. Yeah, I think some people live there. I can see some clothes there. Here are some clothes hanging. I don't know what is written here, but look, wow. Look at this place. It's closed, of course. Yeah. But look how amazing is this place. Look, this is so amazing. How that tree is stick in the wall. This is very Indian. I'm not sure what is this about, but I think they like make a wish or they do some worship. They are saying something like good wishes and they are tying thread in the tree. Oh, there's a worm here. Yeah, it's a temple here. Hanuman. Ganesha here. Wow. Now we're walking to Ganga River. Let's keep walking because the destination is Ganga River. We can see some beautiful buildings here. Oh, look how creepy is this. I don't know what is there. I don't know what is that building. Okay, let's go. They saw us. We're reaching this street market. Let's see how is it. There's a lot of traffic. Sorry. I don't see Aman. Ah, oh, he's there. We just take a picture here. Look, this is India, Patna, Bihar. Hello. Finally, we reached the Ganga River. Wow, look at this. This is the Ganga River. It's the holy river of India. And it crosses different cities in the country. I think one of the most famous places are Varanasi, Rishikesh, Haridwar. But I didn't know Patna had also this riverside of the Ganga River, so it's very impressive. There is a boat there with a lot of people on it. Maybe they are crossing. These are paintings from Bihar. Look at these people. All of them, they are in the boat. They are like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, around 40. Let's keep walking a little bit. Here it's so chill, very calm. You can hear nothing. The water, some birds, and people talking. Very, very peaceful, really. I don't know if because of Corona there is no one outside, like not very crowded, or it is like this all the time. It's really peaceful. You can feel a very nice energy, good vibes. I like it very much. And we're gonna walk some kilometers next to the river. So let's go.
I'm trying to understand about this guy, Adalat Gang. It's 70 meter situated on the backdrop of the in 1757.
The most important is the 70 meters.
Yeah, it's right now we are on the Adalatganj Ghat and we just exploring the rainy season, what is going on here. Me and with me, my Paco is here from Mexico, and of course I am from Indian by looking Indian. So we both look like a brother and exploring this Adalatganj Ghat. So how are you feeling about this place?
Very peaceful, and I like it very much, the ambience here. Mm-hmm. Because you can come and sit down, uh-huh. Maybe eat some ice cream and just talk, okay. Sit down and relax, maybe think about you,
yeah.
Meditate,
yeah.
Do yoga if you like, mm-hmm. Or just walk, jogging in the morning, it could be awesome. Mm-hmm. I like it, we call it Malecon in Spanish.
And this is the Ganga's holy river.
We're in this kind of bridge. Lo voy a decir en español porque me sale mejor. No sé, es un puente. Estas son unas pinturas que son típicas de este estado, Bihar. What was the name?
Madhubandi.
Madhubandi.
Yeah.
Madhubandi es el nombre de la pintura. Fue pintura super famosa. Y pues nada, aquí vemos algunos diseños de elefantes, que es super indio, pavos reales, pájaros, flores. Por ahí un pescado combinado con una Buda. Este es el buen Aman. Este es una India. Ganesha. Una persona dormida. Este es la panorámica o la vista de estos primeros. De concreto. Más o menos 10 años. Este malecón. A la orilla del Ganges. Y la gente viene a caminar en las mañanas. Ahorita está un poquito solo porque pues por el coronavirus los domingos. Y pues nada, como dije al principio, hace rato vimos a una persona acomodando unas redes que las van a dejar ahí toda la noche. Y al día siguiente, what is in the other side of the river?
Another place is that we call Tonpur.
It's like a village or something?
No, little village.
A city?
Yeah.
Okay, del otro lado. Hay un pueblo del otro lado. Desde aquí la verdad que no se alcanza a ver ningún edificio, solo se ven Ganga Aarti?
Somewhere is here happening. I don't know exactly where it is because I didn't visit it, but somewhere in this.
Pues y aunque no lo crean, Aman es de Bihar, es de Patna, pero es la primera vez. Is the first time you're walking here?
Yes.
No. It's the first time he's walking here. Es la primera vez que él está caminando aquí. Bueno, es que también él vivió 5 años en Chennai.
Yes.
He lived 5 years. What is the last time the boats are working? The last hour?
8 p.m.
Ah. Okay. Creo que es su cumpleaños. ¿Verdad?
Yes.
Sí, es su cumpleaños. Les dan los golpes por su cumpleaños. Birthday. It's happy birthday. Aquí es bien común que en los cumpleaños se les pegue. Ojalá que lo tiren al río. I hope they throw him in the river. I hope they do it. Throw him. Él es el cumpleañero. This is something funny about India. When it's the birthday, they hit. Oh, yeah! They
win.
Telephone!
Jaldi aao, jaldi aao! Dekh, chot lagai, mask ko kabhi na bhula rakhi. Jaldi aao.
Aquí me acabo de ganar un teléfono. Me lo voy a llevar. So, when it's the birthday of someone, they hit him. Telephone! Indian birthday is that they buy a cake.
No, they will do buy cake night, right? Not.
But now. They put in the face.
Yeah. Yes. Yes. Sure.
I don't know in English, but in Spanish it's betun.
Yeah. But now you can look how it's attractive looking. Now this guy is going little inside.
It's very warm. I don't like cold water.
Yeah.
Very. I like it.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see how far can
we... No, don't go very far. Be careful the down. Don't go very far. Very slowly go, okay? First check and go. I don't know exactly till the stair is there.
I will take a second.
Yeah. Now you can look in front of me. Paco is going for bath. देख रहे हो ये हमारा बिहार है और मैं अभी काली घाट पे हूँ. टेक 5 टाइम डीप डाउन एंड अप 5 टाइम. या नाउ गिव अ पोज. आई एम रेडी टू क्लिक पिक्चर.
It's waterproof, right?
Not now.
He's worried.
I know, but
no, I'm not doing it. Come on. Going Ganga River. Here's one guy looking. I don't know why.
They try to click a picture of Hanuman, that is the goddess of Hindus.
Yeah, I'm impressed with this.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Very Indian, colorful.
Mm-hmm.
Try this.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's made of corn.
No, exactly, it's not made of corn. Ah, yeah, it's made of flour. Chutney. Yeah.
I didn't like the chutney.
Mm-hmm.
It's not bad.
Uh-huh.
Crunchy. It's in and I like now the chutney, I think.
Wow. So you can keep.
You want to try?
I can. Just one. Thank you. So right now I'm also taking this. My friend is offering me. That's why I took one for their happiness. That bridge is there now. That is 6.5 km bridge. That is Mahatma Gandhi Setu Bridge. India's second largest bridge. Hello. सब क्लियर हो गया. कब आना? कहाँ हो? आओ पटना. ऐसे ही एक मिनट, 10 मिनट में कॉल कर दो. यू कैन लुक इन फ्रंट ऑफ मी. driving a boat. It's looking very nice.
It's a kid driving.
No, it's not a kid. It's a big one.
Oh yeah, he's not a kid.
You want to speak something about that?
Yes. Have you seen the movie Life of Pi? I think that he is Pi. Pi from the movie Life of Pi. It's Indian movie.
Mm-hmm.
And he's the man who is lost in the sea, in
mm-hmm.
a boat,
mm-hmm.
with a tiger.
Mm-hmm.
He's a model.
Wedding there or wedding?
No.
No,
they are just clipping picture.
Oh.
ठीक है आप आइए ना
सो यू कैन लुक दिस इज द अनदर गुरुद्वारा इट इज ऑल्सो अवेलेबल इन पटना अच्छा इन योर कंट्री मोस्ट ऑफ द अंग्रेज आर डाइवर्टेड देयर religious to become a Sikh Christian in India.
गुरु गोविंद सिंह महाराज का यहाँ पे जन्म हुआ था
गुरु नानक तो वहाँ पे
तब पाकिस्तान अभी है ना पाकिस्तान पहले नहीं था
अच्छा
तो वहाँ पे ननकाना साहिब है लाहौर में जन्म हुआ
तो उनका जो टेंपल है वो गोल्डन टेंपल वो तो
गोल्डन टेंपल हरमंदर साहिब वो जो है वो गुरु साहब ने भक्ति के लिए बनाया था कि यहाँ पे 24 घंटे गुरबाणी का ही प्रभाव चलेगा वहाँ पे किसी का जन्म नहीं हुआ वहाँ पे जो उन्होंने बनाया था हरि का मंदिर हर मंदिर बनाया था हरि का मंदिर भी यहाँ पे बैठकर लोग भक्ति करेंगे इसलिए वहाँ पे 24 घंटे कीर्तन होता है केसर में रंग भी है ताकत भी है खुशबू भी है भक्ति की जो खुशबू है हमारा बाणा है जो हमारा प्यार की बोली है वो भी चीज़ें दिखती हैं केसरी रंग में सब कुछ है
सिख मतलब जो धर्म आया इनका मतलब स्टार्टिंग कहाँ से हुआ है
स्टार्टिंग गुरु नानक साहब जी से हुआ है
उन्हीं से हुआ ना
हाँ
वो मतलब पहले क्या थे
पहले मैं आपको एक बात क्लियर कर दूं पहले तो आपके 18 पुराने
जी
ठीक है चार वेद हैं है ना 18 पुराने 36 स्मृत शास्त्र हैं इनमें कहीं भी हिंदू शब्द तुमको नहीं मिलेगा
नहीं मिलेगा पता
तो पहली बात तो हिंदू कोई है ही
नहीं सनातन लेकिन
सनातन है सनातन कहते हैं मतलब कि पुराना धर्म ठीक है ना इसलिए वो जो है सनातन धर्म आप कह सकते हो पर जो सिख धर्म है सीधा खुदा को मानता है किसी देवी देवता को नहीं मानता खुदा
पर कहीं से तो आए होंगे ना
आए होंगे अच्छा ठीक है मुझे ये बता दो कबीर जी की वाणी है भी हिंदू कब के हुए अब आप बता दो कि कब के हुए हैं हिंदू
मेरे को नहीं पता
नहीं पता ना
नहीं।
फिर आप कुछ कह ही नहीं सकते इसके बारे में
पर कहीं भी हिंदू धर्म नहीं है ये आप
सनातन धर्म भी कब से हुआ ये बता दो
देखिए सनातन जो धर्म है ये पुराण है
पुराण है ठीक है
ना
अच्छा।
और इसका चतुर्वेद सामवेद
पीछे तो खुला इतो कर दो मन में पीछे चल दूंगा
नहीं ना बार करो
अच्छा अच्छा हां ठीक है
ये बोल रहा है कि उसको उस गुरुद्वारा में भी जाना था हम लोग ना राइट नाउ वी आर इन द खेतान मार्केट हियर यू कैन गेट अ लॉट्स ऑफ क्लॉथ दिस इज द स्ट्रीट मार्केट बट इनसाइड देयर ऑफिशियल मार्केट इज देयर देयर यू कैन गेट अ ब्रांडेड समथिंग लाइक दैट और मे बी चर्च इज देयर और इनसाइड देयर वेरी बिग मार्केट इज देयर Time is there, we can go. If you want, we can go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now we've stopped here and we're trying to buy momos, fried momos in hot oil. Inside is chicken.
Mm-hmm.
Momos is street food, it's very traditional in India. And they put some sauce, chutney, and you can see here the prices. It's not expensive, it's cheap. $1, right? It's around $1.
Less than $1.
Less than $1. And look, masala. Mayonnaise?
Yes.
And red sauce. Because Indian food is spicy. 10 rupees?
50.
200.
Now we bought momos. It's to taste. My friend is going to tell what is the taste and how is it.
Very good. Good, good. Spicy. Let it try.
Okay. Chicken momos. Actually, it's origin from the Darjeeling. It's the east part of the India and Nepal also you can call. And now I'm going to taste it. How is it? It's a little salty and a spicy. If you ask about my taste, I don't feel it's very good.
No.
Because I don't like more salt and more chili. But it's good. Stay tuned. So right now we bought chole bhature.
I think it's very oily.
Yeah, it's very oily. It's not good for skin, but taste is okay.
It's not the best, but it's not bad.
Average.
We're drinking now. Her product is Sudha. And it's plain lassi, normal, no flavor. And it's very nice, it's very delicious. And it's good for digest.
Sudha lassi from Patna Dairy Project. And here is my friend.
Mexican!